Hey guys, how are you guys doing today? I hope you're enjoying the game. And yes, I just escaped from one of the crazy brothers, Seed Brothers. That was, well, it looks like the whole place was drugged. And I guess I just have to break down his entire empire to get to meet him again. That's what I got. If you guys are enjoying this, please hit the subscribe button and support this channel. Hit the like button too. I really don't know what I'm saying. Anyways, let's get back to the game. I will be trying to hit this valley armed convoy. Seems... yeah. Let's...
moving in for the kill!
Seriously?
Thank you.
I can see the target!
I'm gonna
hit the target!
Whoa.
Fuck around with these bastards! Freak shit. I owe you for that.
I need air support.
See you in a bit.
I'm taking my shot. Eyes on target.
No, I didn't shoot.
Got it.
We know what to do.
Word is some local pyromaniacs.
Jesus! That turkey's gone crazy!
Word is, some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
I could use you. I really need the other slot.
Hey, take it easy.
Roger that. Heading to you.
Okay, I'll just wait for the convoy.
in position.
Come on. I would like to explore this.
Switching position. Can't do anything from here.
Let me die.
Never going to see it coming. Better angle.
There was a zipline before. How do I get now?
Of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil.
Target's nowhere in sight.
What's next?
I haven't gone this way. Yeah, this total place. Okay, let's fast travel here. Not an attractor.
How many of us enjoy
give
watching his daredevil?
Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
Across the country.
Here we go.
That could have been worse.
Not a good spot.
Coming in from
Are they dancing? Why can't he just take him out already? There's nothing much I can do at that distance. Trying to enter an outpost, so come on, do your thing. Is it an outpost?
I see the target.
I thought it.
Death from above.
Oh, my bad. That guy is useless. I need the lady who can actually do something. I need to change. That guy is really useless. He can't kill anything. Is there anything I can salvage from this area?
Shit, they're really late!
Target located!
I'm not gonna make it!
They're gunning from our fuel tank!
Medic! Medic!
Gonna take a run at him!
Battle of the soul. Amen. Liberating assets, huh?
when the cult went nuts. Some friends of mine tried to stop them from taking over the garage. They haven't checked in since.
Careful.
I'm sorry, didn't see you. Hope you're alive. Okay, alive. That's an outpost.
Thank you.
line them up and knock them down. Contact. Good night.
They need help. Oh, Jesus Christ, this hurts.
If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth.
Am I glad
to
see you?
That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. Oh, might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Well, still brutal.
Made off with my truck.
Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you.
Finally. My God, I ran out of ammunition. I hope you guys are enjoying the game.
Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult. So maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers are everywhere. Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell. But they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
There aren't a lot of options. Get me.